I follow Jesus' footsteps, when I read God's precious book, I can feel I'm walking with Him long ago. I can see beyond the pages to those roads within my mind as I walk those roads with Jesus long ago. I can see the face of mercy. I can hear the voice of love.
Come on back. healed him there. When I heard what all had happened, I ran to his bloody side. As they took him down, I cried out in despair. Come on.
You might say he was a friend of mine. If I want to live for Jesus, and I know that Jesus lived a life for others, can I live for any less than others and say I live for him? And if the very Son of God came down to die upon a cross for others, can I live for any less than others and say I live for him? I can still recall when Jesus said to love each other as he loved us. By this he said all the world would know how very much he really loves us. If Jesus had no haughty pride and undertook and even cried for others, can I do any less for others and say I live for him? If Jesus left his royal seat to come and wash the dirty feet of others, less for others and say I live for him? I can still recall when Jesus said to love each other as he loved us. By this he said all the world would know how very much loves us. If on the night he was betrayed, he broke the bread and even prayed for others, can I do any less for others and say I live for him? If I want to live for Jesus, and I know that Jesus lived a life for others, can I live for any less than others and say I live for
small. They told you you would understand someday, you'd understand it all. But life went on and you seldom heard a message from your clock. It went tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Do you remember the way it was when you were in your youth? You thought someday you'd understand, someday you'd know the truth. But life went on and you seldom heard the message from your clock. It went tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Well, all of life is like that, 'cause life is a sly old thing. Soon it's gone without you knowing, like the snow is gone in spring. And then when it's all over, you can't turn back the clock. And when tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. Now if you never understand, when you only look at life, try looking to its author as dark looks out to life. Then life will have its meaning, and so will time and clocks that go tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock, tick tock.
he was talking to. 'Cause I remember something he would say to me and you. If you won't walk the walk, don't talk the talk.
What do you do on lonely nights before it's time for bed? What do you do with memories that stay inside your head? Like where you were a year ago, and who was with you then? You think of other things, but oh, they all come back. One day, far away, he had stopped on his way for a sign on a church drew him near. Now the preacher was speaking of the life he was seeking, so he sat himself down to hear. Oh, he heard such wonderful words of Jesus, of life and heaven above. And he heard of how wonderful life could be.
with joy and peace and love. When the sermon had ended, he bowed and befriended his Lord, who had loved him so long. When he looked up again, as he said his amen, his heart was full of song. So he rose with a smile and he danced up the aisle as the people were making their way. One or two shook his hand, nicely said, come again. The weather is nice today. How his heart tried to tell what he wanted to yell, but it seemed that no one cared to hear. As they all walked by, he started to cry on the steps with no one near. And he cried right out loud through the hurt, through the cloud that had made his Lord's light seem so dim. But then he dried his eyes as he realized the love he still had from him. And he sang such wonderful words of Jesus, of life and heaven above. Then he went his way with a new song that day, and joy and peace and love. And he sang such wonderful words of Jesus, of life and heaven above. Then he went his way with a new song that day, and joy and peace and